Intelligence has informed us that an Aurelian scientist is being held captive within this facility. The Allied submarine Naiad will be used in his rescue.